Hey there guys, my name is Macon Campbell and welcome to this, the intro for my new channel, Macon Music. Now I am by no means an advanced player, you know, I think I find myself here in the intermediate level. But I'm willing to put in the practice, and I'm hoping that putting these videos out is going to motivate me to build my skill level, and I'm going to find it extremely interesting in a year or two to look back on these videos and see the progress that I've made. So if you're an intermediate player or a beginner starting out and you feel intimidated by some of the larger channels on YouTube, you know, the Rob Scallons, the Pete Cottrells, the Jared Dines, the Stevie T's, there's just one thing you need to remember is that they weren't always that good. They had to start somewhere as well. You know, I'm of the belief that people spend too much time in their lives waiting. You know, if I had to wait until I was as good as Rob Scallon before I decided to start my channel, there's a possibility I might have never started my channel. The thing I learned from my main YouTube channel is that even if you're not as good as you'd like to be, whether it be with making, which is what my other YouTube channel is about, or music or anything else, if you don't take that leap and start putting things out there and start learning how to do it, video production, sound recording, turning on the lathe, you know, whatever it is that you want to do, then you're never going to get better. You know, you have to do things, you have to do them often to get better, and this is my attempt at that in terms of my music. You know, the initial reason I decided to further my skills on the guitar and music in general is because of my second channel. I have been using other people's music in my videos, and I just got to a point where I realized I am a musician. Why am I not making my own music for my own content? So that's exactly what I did. So if you'd like to join me on this journey, feel free to subscribe. If you have any questions, you can drop comments. So it's my hope that I could possibly entertain and teach you something, perhaps inspire you to start your journey. So, let's get started.